here's a old electric kiln that I converted to fire with gas, propane, and used an acetylene torch to cut a hole in the stainless steel jacket down below here.